tutorial, I will walk you through two different ways of sharing and exporting your Procreate Dreams creation. If you're interested in following along with the exact file, you can follow the instructions in the description box below. So now we're inside this file. Say we want to share it. We're done editing. So you're going to tap on the name of your movie and then tap on share. From there, clearly you can share it as a video, or you can share your frames as images, or just one single current frame, or you can share your .dreams format from Procreate. If you have any specific settings you want to follow, you can also open up the custom settings. And from there, you can choose different settings and then hit export once you're done. So this is pretty standard, but there is a hidden feature if you share it from the theater view. Now inside my theater, I want to long hold the project that I want to share and then tap on share. The first two seems to be similar to what we had before. You can share it as a video or frames as images. However, I want to highlight, it's really sneaky. Under this Procreate Dreams, when you tap on it, you have two different options. You can either share it as a Procreate Dreams file, as a reduced file size, or you can share the full undo history. So whoever you're sharing this to can see your whole creation process. So I had a file that was about 270 megabyte, and when I shared the full history, that bulked up the size to over 1 gigabyte. So just be aware, if you want to share the full history, your file is going to be a lot bigger. But I just want to highlight that option if you want to share everything. All right, that's how you export and share from Procreate Dreams. I will see you in the next video.